Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a video response to Mr. Nern975. He did a top 5 modern bounty hunter figures. So I figured I would do a video response. I love top 10s, I love top 5s, top 15s, top 20s, whatever. I just like seeing what, you know, 10 to 1 is or 5 to 1 is, so it's really nice. So if you wanna leave a video response, I will put his video in the description along with his channel, so you can subscribe to his channel as well. So we're just gonna jump right in. Number 5 is the OTC collection, OTC Greedo. I don't have any of the newer Greedos, like with the soft goods vest yet, but I plan to get him soon. I have a total of 4 Greedos, and out of all of them, this one's the best. It looks the best like him. Greedo is one of my favorite bounty hunters. He has really nice detail. You can see the blaster shot from when Han shoots him. I really like that. I think the face sculpt looks pretty much exactly like him. So that is number 5. Yeah, and he also comes with his blaster. Number 4 is the Clone Wars Cad Bane. Now this one I like because it looks realistic in my opinion. So I put it with my realistic Clone Wars. It doesn't look animated to me. He's pretty cool. He comes with 2 big blasters. This part is a soft leather. So yeah, he's pretty cool. The detail on him is pretty nice. I got him when he first came out, so. So that is number 4. Number 3 is the OTC Vintage Style / Saga Legends 2011 Bossk. He was repacked quite a few times actually. And I got him on the Saga Legends blue card. I never actually saw him again after I got him, so I don't know if he's rare or anything, but I really like the detail on him. I love the face sculpt. Bossk is in my top 10 favorite bounty hunters as well. Oops. Oh, and he comes with his rifle, and I'm just gonna put it back in his hand because it fell out. There's just so much detail on him. I do have the original Bossk from the 80s, and by far this one's obviously the better one. It looks like he just popped out of the movie. Okay, number 2 is the Vintage Collection Empire Strikes Back Boba Fett. I like Boba Fett. I'm not a huge fan as some people, other people here on YouTube are. I got him in Target. I only saw him once and picked him up. He's pretty cool. He's like one of the only Boba Fetts I have, and besides another kind of crappy one. You can take off his helmet. That's cool. I don't know if that's what he exactly looked like under his helmet, because he never takes off his helmet in the movie. But it's pretty cool. You can take off his jetpack too, but I don't like taking it off. Comes with a rifle and a blaster. So he's a pretty cool one. And then number 1 is actually my favorite bounty hunter, and it's the Discover the Force / Vintage Collection Aura Sing. Actually, I prefer the Power of the Jedi version of Aura Sing. It looks better in my opinion, but this is a good update to that one. The face sculpt is good. I do like the hair. I like the rifle. She's pretty good. The detail on her is really nice. You can use her for your episode 1 pod race diorama if you make one and put her up on a balcony or something. So yeah, that is my top 5 favorite, my top 5 modern bounty hunter figures. Please subscribe to Mr. Nerd 975, and also, if you want to leave a video response to him, do that too. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.